Hi everyone, in today's video, I'll be teaching you how to open up downloaded Unity projects. Alright, so the first thing we have to do is to unzip the compressed file in a containing folder. This is because a Unity project contains multiple folders and some software providers, like us, do not put these folders in a containing folder, which means that if you unzip them directly into the same folder as your compressed file, these folders will be scattered all over the place.
So the next thing we have to do is open up Unity Hub
and navigate to the open button on the top right. Now all we have to do is locate our folder where our downloaded project is stored under. For this guide, I'll be using our Patreon exclusive Harvest Moon game tutorial. And then yeah, it's part 16, so click open. Alright, yeah, and now it successfully opens. Okay, so let's say you selected the folder and you get this prompt, which is editor version not installed. Okay, so what this means is basically you do not have the editor version that was used to create the project. Okay, so now you have two choices. Either one, you just choose a different editor version over here, or two, you download the version that was listed over here. I always recommend you to install the missing editor version if you're going to open up a different Unity project. However, because this is a tutorial and I don't want to make it very long, let's just choose a different editor version. Just pick one that is similar. So this is 2019.4.0. I'll just pick this. And it will give you another prompt, which is change editor version. You just click change version after you're reading all of this. So yeah, I just want to preface that basically when you open up a Unity project with a different version, you may get some errors and you may not get some errors, because what you're essentially doing is changing the entire Unity version, which is not good in my opinion. So this is another prompt, you just click continue if you're fine with it. And yeah, you should be able to open up Unity.
So if you run into any issues while trying to open your downloaded Unity projects, I highly recommend you check out our article on how to open downloaded Unity projects on our blog, which will be in the description below. Basically, what the article goes through is how to open a downloaded project like this video and also some troubleshooting tips. We also update the article every now and then since we can't really update a YouTube video after it is published. So this video's tips may be outdated, but the article certainly will not. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.